A very good morning to Dr. Wang Kai Li. My name is Xiao Zhen Yang. My matric number is A1880836. Now I would like to visit about the characteristic of agriculture sector and the effect of development to a country. Undeniably, agriculture sector plays an important role in a country such as Malaysia. In Malaysia, the contribution of agriculture sector account for its gross domestic product is smaller than other sector, but the sector contribute with producing agriculture product in Malaysia and export it to other countries, and also it has provide job opportunity. Even though the technology is important in agriculture sector, but the climate change is also the aspect which can influence the productivity of agriculture sector. In Malaysia, the climate change can be caused by the discharge of greenhouse gas. The discharge of greenhouse gas into atmosphere can cause the climate change, and the parameters such as temperature, precipitation, soil, moisture, and sea level, which are connected with global climates. So this will affect the agriculture production, such as oil palm. Through the increase of temperature, which result in drought, oil palm is suitable planted in tropical rainforest with the abundant rainfall and sunshine. From the statement of Peterson, the climate change brings negative effect to plantation of oil palm, especially in year 2100. In Malaysia, the oil palm industry is primarily contribute in agriculture sector and is utilized more than 70% of agriculture land in the country. The oil palm contribute in fulfilling the demands of edible oil in the world. Oil palm can be used to produce the vegetable oil as the ingredient of food and used in the production of biodiesel. The palm oil biodiesel is the biofuel that is more environment friendly than the fossil fuel in diesel engine. So it leads to the demand of vegetable oil in the world is increasing. Repeatedly to sustain bioenergy, which is biodiesel industry, particularly United States, European Union, Brazil, China, and India. Hence, it becomes an opportunity for Malaysia to develop the oil palm industry, because it can create job opportunity in Malaysia. Not only like that, it also increased the revenue from foreign exchange earning with other countries by exporting palm oil. But the challenge they need to consider for a oil palm sector is climate change. It is because the climate change reduces the overall calculated area, expanding plantation to new area, assuming problems such as biodiversity loss, and challenge the Google for adoption of ability. Moreover, there are some factors of abiotic and biotic which influence oil palm. The condition in oil palm with abiotic such as temperature, rainfall, carbon dioxide, soil salinity, while biotics include disease, pest, pollinator, and associated crop which are stressing adversely in most conditions. Besides that, the plantation of palm oil can affect the climate change through the deforestation. The most of agreements for oil palm industry to extend is supplied through the forest, where the potential carbon fixing of oil palm is less than the emission from conversion. The global production of oil palm in year 2012 was 50 million tons, which is more than in year 2000, with the double number of which Fali numbers is in moving deforestation. The forestation activity to extend the area for plantation of oil palm, such as land clearing fire, which caused the largest of carbon dioxide release as the increase of temperature from carbon dioxide. In conclusion, oil palm industry is larger contributor to agriculture sector in stimulate Malaysia economy, such as gross domestic product and job opportunity. The climate change is the most influential factor that need to be considered by all authorities in agriculture sector and government Malaysia in developing the oil palm industry. Before end this presentation, I would like to say thank you to Doctor for patient listening to my presentation. Thank you.